Hi bros, in today's episode I will show you 3 tips how to fix disc brakes in your e-scoot or e-bike.
How to fix bent disc brake.
How to align brake caliper. How to change brake pads. Let's start with the most common issue, bent disc brake. As you can hear, there is no scratching sound, so here is okay. But over here, we've got some scratching sound. Also over here. And over here is okay. So it means that my disc brake is bent in 2 spots. How to fix it? Actually pretty easy. Yep, it's still scratching, so it means that my disc brake can be bent to the right side or to the left side. You can use simple trick to determine into what direction disc brake is bent. There is small gap between the disc brake and braking pads. And if this brake will be bent to the right side, then gap between this brake and right braking pad will just disappear, and at the same time, gap between this brake and left braking pad will be quite big. And if you don't have special tool, you can use simple hexagonal key like in my case. So my disc brake is bent to the right side right now, so I have to bend it to the left side. It's somewhere over here, so now I will place this hexagonal key inside one of those holes on this brake and just bend it to the left side. You can use some force, no worries. Yep, it will take some time. You have to be sure that your disc brake is straight. And a little bit, now it's like 0.01 millimeter. So it's almost straight. And now you can hear this jangles like. How to fix it? Because you know that your disc brake is straight, actually pretty easy. Now you have to add full throttle on your scoot and squeeze a little bit brake lever. So let's do it. And it's pretty silent. So why this sound appear? Because when you are using that kind of simple tool, you are damaging a little bit the hole on this brake. No worries, you are not seriously damaging this brake itself. But this tiny scratch is touching this braking pad, and that's why you can hear this sound. But when you will add full throttle and squeeze a little bit brake lever, then the scratch will disappear. That kind of issue you can usually face when you crash or when you receiving new scoot from China, so it survived long journey. So now you know how to fix bent disc brake. Super easy. It will take some time, but yeah, it can be done. Next one, what to do if brake is making this noise all the time, and actually motor, as you can tell, it's not spinning much. It's mean that brake caliper is not aligned with this brake. You can quite easily fix it. On brake caliper, you've got 2 big screws, one on the front and one on the back. And screw it a little bit. And now, as you can see, I can move freely brake caliper to the right or to the left side. Now we have to align brake caliper with disc brake. You have to be sure that gap between disc brake and braking pads is equal on the right and on the left side. So I will tighten now a little bit those 2 bolts, and I can now set more precisely the position of brake caliper. And over here, a little bit to the left, and you can use that kind of thing. A little bit too much. Okay, looks like it will do the job, because the gap between the disc brake and both braking pads is equal on the both sides. And check this one out. So quite easy fix, isn't it? And at the end, cherry on the top, how to change braking pads. Quite easy. Unscrew these big screws which are holding brake caliper. Jesus. Now be super careful and gentle. Don't damage brake wire, because if you will bend it or break it, the air will get inside and you are pretty done at that point. Also, now don't squeeze brake lever, because also the air can get inside hydraulic system and you really want to avoid this one. Now we've got something like this. We have to bend this pin back and remove it. Slowly and gently, okay? I remove the pin. Now push down braking pads. And they just pop out. As you can tell, my brake pad is almost gone after 300 kilometers. Well, it's happened because I disabled motor braking system, but I feel that without motor braking system, my scooter is more stable and I can go faster. But yeah, this is the price. But not a big deal. New brake pads cost like $10. And just place this metal thing over here and place the other braking pad. Put all this shit together and you are ready to go. Gently and slowly. And it will do the job.